Have you ever wanted to play with a computer that didn't require any electricity? Well, today we're going to be doing just that. Welcome to Drunken Electronics. Today I'm reviewing Turing Tumble, a mechanical computer that requires no electricity. This is a fun little game that lets you simulate how a computer works using marbles and gravity. You start by creating pathways for the marbles with various plastic pieces that do different things, and then you let it run and it will execute the program that you've put in. It's a lot of fun. It's not quite the standard electronics, but it simulates all the fundamental pieces of electronics. So I think it's a great tool for learning, for getting a deeper understanding how computers work. So the packaging for Turing Tumble is just fantastically well done. It came in this great looking box, but it's tough to open. And this is the main playing board. This is where you put all the various pieces, such as this, on to direct the marbles. These are some of the pieces, and you can tell that they are very well made. There's almost no mold marks on them. It's a well done product. This is the instruction manual that comes with it. It's done in comic book format with various instructions and challenges to do. This book is well done. It's definitely fun to go through, and everything makes sense. It explains the new concepts very well. And here you have all the different bits, all the different switches, as well as marbles, red and blue, and that's pretty much the contents of this box. Next, let me set it up and show you how it works. Overall, I have to say that Turing Tumble was a fun, fantastic game. I really enjoyed playing it, and I'm going to keep playing it for quite a while. I'm looking forward to going through the entire booklet of instructions and then kind of just playing around with it, see what else it can do. I highly recommend that you get this if you can. I was very lucky to get a Kickstarter copy from my beautiful wife. So it's a fantastic, fantastic thing. We also got it for our nephews, so hopefully they'll enjoy this as well. I can't recommend this highly enough. I've always wanted a mechanical computer, and now I have one.